everyone. Many of y'all have been asking me why I chose the name Pozo for my website. And basically, Pozo means water well in Spanish. I wanted a name that would be kind of metaphorical for my art blogging website and something that is also catchy and easy to say, because we are millennial Gen Zs and so we want everything that would be easy. Hence I chose the name Pozo. Pozo is also a place in California, but that is irrelevant. So what will be featuring on Pozo? There are many exchanges that I've had with master artists like Rameshwar Dhuta, Manu Parekh, Arpana Kaur, Rekha Rao Hebbar, Manish Pushkale, Paramjit and Arpita Singh, Jyoti Bhatt, just to name a few. These artists have interesting interpretation on art and their journey and about the world as well, in the past, present and the future. So that is what I would like to be featuring on the channel. Also, there are many quotes that have been said by them which are very interesting that you all can have a look at. I will be taking up these artists separately for other videos as well and doing short videos just about like specific artists. There will be other different topics that I'll be covering, like Raja Ravi Varma by Ganesh Shivaswamy Foundation in Bengaluru, which talks about structuring the artistic legacies of Raja Ravi Varma, contemporary and literary artists, from the core objectives of the Ganesh Shivaswamy Foundation. And other people that I also have talked to and interviewed are people like the Vice President of Astaguru Auction House, Sunny Chandira Mani, who talks about her journey from the aviation field to art. She also talks about her views on various artists like Raza, Ganesh Pine and Nalini Malani. And you know, Pozo is not just a platform for like master artists and people who are already you know, successful in the field, but also up and coming artists need a platform to popularize their art and showcase their work, like Sweta Rai, Pallav Chander, who talk about their journey from their hometown to Mumbai and how their art has changed. Sweta is from the cultural capital of India, which is Varanasi, and her works are definitely a must-see. So please go check out my website www.pozoart.com and please follow me on Instagram and Facebook, pozo_art. Thank you.